I consult with the Blue Limit.
This is proof of nothing.
This is just the point of the spear. This will be easy. You describe your dealings with the Blue Limit's trafficking operation. You give us Carl Borman and Sergei, and you can count on a certain measure of leniency. And believe me, I have enough evidence to bury your ass for the rest of your life.
You are very convincing.
Hardly surprising. You've been lying for years.
It's a simple binary choice. A little cooperation or the rest of your life in prison.
If you had what you say, I'd already be under arrest. You'd have brought more than this haircut for backup. The Blue Limit will fall, but I do not work at the Blue Limit. You tried. You failed. Go home.
Lucy, what are you doing?
Now it's my turn to make a simple binary choice. I bring your ass in and I take my chances, or I serve justice. Right here, right now. Probably not too hard to figure out which way I'm leaning.
If you pull this trigger, you are responsible. And you can't get away from that. That is you. That is you forever. Listen to me. I will back up any story you want, but not if you kill him. I can't do that. I won't do that.
Fine.
Oh, what did you do?
Not walking out of here now.